Hello everybody, welcome back. Spoilers suppose that Stephen DeMera will make a comeback soon. In the latest episodes, Jake tells himself many times that he's not Stephen. Why is taking the DNA test result on his hand? The way he reacts shows us his DNA sample matched with Stephen's sample, but viewers will suspect that the result is right or wrong. If Jake is Stephen, how can he be alive after all? In addition, Stephen's heart was used to save Jolie Williams. So if Stephen doesn't die, who saved Jolie Williams? And who saved Stephen and hit him after the accident? Sarah Horton must know something about this strange. Sarah even confirmed that her team took Stephen's heart from his body in the operation room, and she saw all the process by her eyes. Then the heart was donated to Jolie after Gabby had agreed about it. But if the DNA result is not wrong, Sarah might be a liar here. There is a supposition that the guy in the operating room was not Stephen. Sarah saw the process, but she did not see the face of this guy very clearly. Someone changed the guy, but Sarah did not know about it, and she always believes that it was Stephen. The guy who saved Jolie could be Dr. Henry Shaw. As you know, Dr. Henry had died when Stephen was shot. But some of his heart was kept in the hospital right after he was dead, so it could be used to save another person. There will be a lot of dramas unfold in the next episodes, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.